It is January 31st, 2023, and things are swell today.